you think feet are easy to do, you got a whole nother thing coming. It ain't easy at all. I don't know. I've lost my mojo, you might say, the last couple of weeks. And nothing bad. It's just you go through stages. Artists do all the time. And I'm trying to put a foot on this statue and this piece. And I'm trying to come up with the best way to do it. And right now I'm failing at trying to figure that out.
Time to play with some clay.
Alright, I've got my GoPro set up next to the foot so that you get a better view of what I'm doing, hopefully. Now, I was going to do this in wax, and then it just became clear right away that I'd have to do it on the foot, and the only way to do that is with more clay and do it right. So that's what I'm doing, and getting the light proper on the piece is the hard part too, because this is underneath everything and down there at the bottom, and I've got my mannequin set up here behind, and I'm just gonna use this as the model for my foot. Now, I'm afraid you're gonna have to deal with the sound of the furnace coming on every once in a while, because it's not exactly summertime here in Montana, and it gets cold. I'm going to let this sit overnight and maybe come back to it tomorrow. I don't know. At some point, I got to go to Bozeman this week. I try to not go the day after New Year's, and I certainly didn't want to do it before. But I think I might try tomorrow. But I don't know. I'll come back to this when the clay stiffens up just a little bit. And what I mean by stiffen, it gets colder, is what I'm trying to say. And we'll see where we go from here. It doesn't look too bad. Like I said, I'm just going to let it sit overnight. Come back to it tomorrow and see how I feel. All right. That's going to be it for today. And have a great night. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.